Scott County Schools has canceled in-person learning today because of overnight storms.
Students will be using an NTI day instead. The district says power lines are down throughout the county. Some of the outages are affecting schools. The lights may not be on again for hours.